Hello students, welcome back. In the last section, we have started a chapter Parts of Plant. We have also seen the main part, that is the root and its function. Today, we are going to continue our topic with the other parts of the plant and also their function. We will start our today's section with the shoot or the stem. And we will also see the other part, that is the leaf and its function. So let's begin our today's section.
Stems. Main support of plant above the ground is called the stem. Stem has leaves and buds. Roots absorb water and salts. Water travels up the stem and into the leaves. Food for plant is made in the leaves. The food is carried by the stem to all parts of the plant, as you can see in this image. Now, food is also stored in the stems. Example is sugar cane. Food is also stored in underground. They are called underground stems. Examples are potato and ginger. Now I will take you to my garden, where you can see the stem.
Stem is